Adventures of Super Tino.
Faster than a speeding bullet.
He is not.
More powerful than a locomotive.
He certainly isn't.
Able to leap tall buildings at a single bound.
He can't.
Look, up in the sky. It's a bird.
It's a plane.
Super Tino. Who can battle terminal cancer and survive chemo, radiation, surgery, and come back stronger, smarter, wiser, and brave?
Where did Tino go? I can't keep up with him. Did anybody see where Tino went?
I missed the doorway. Whew. That's the last time I'm ever gonna fly. Before we took off, I checked my luggage, and they lost it.
Wow. What is this? Ah! It's red. Lumber. Ah. Oh, wow. I think I'm sitting on something. I caught a splinter. Wow. I'm exhausted. Can survive anything. When I had cancer, I found out what it means to be brave. See, it's okay to cry, but sometimes it's not good to cry. Like when the doctors and nurses are trying to help me and make me feel better. See, being brave means not crying when I feel like crying. If I'm screaming and jumping all around and crying, it makes it very hard for the doctors and nurses to help me and take care of me. Even when everything is scary, and maybe something really hurts, well, I just hold it in, sit still, close my eyes, and I don't move or cry. Sometimes, after it's all over, when the doctors and nurses are done helping me, then I let it all out. Then I cry. See, not crying when you feel like crying, that is what it means to be brave.